Alright guys, I stopped recording for a little bit just to get night quicker, so the video's not as long and the editing's not as hard. Still not. Huh, I should probably get a farm started. Even though I only got one weed. One weed's better than no weed. The sun is rising, finally. That was just a spider. Found iron. Sorry for the scare, guys. Thank you. bone. While we're at it, let's get a shield. And a flint and steel. There we go. Feeling a lot better now. Let's go and try to find some food. Or sheep. Hoping for sheep. I hear a dog though. Again, no sheep. Come on, guys. Give me a shoot. Sun is setting. And I still haven't found sheep. And this is day 3. Maybe a new biome will help. Alright, time to wait it out. Or wait. No, I don't have to wait it out. I have a bed. Let's go. Let's make some room for the bed. Crazy adventure, but I have a bed. expecting that. We'll just say. I think we finally found a place for our base. Set some things up. I don't have any iron left, so, ooh, a fishing pole, I need one of those, and let's get some of those sticks. And another stone shovel. Do some more terraforming. Come on. Few more hours of daylight. Well, minutes, but that's besides the point. All this terraforming sucks. I'm gonna fast forward through it. Do it by hand. Alright, I'm gonna need some stone tools and a chest. Furnace there, chest. Gotta organize this chest. Let's get some pork chops cooking too while we're at it. Tools. I need stone. Four set tools. Right. Bedtime. Day 6. still terrible. May not be much, but it's a start. Don't want to walk. Just yet. I think that should be good for the first episode. Let me know what you guys think, if you think I should keep doing this or not.